Welcome to this Walix PAM solution video. I am Mark Balasco, pre-sales engineer for Walix. The purpose of this video is to show how to block lateral connection with the Walix Bastion. Connect to the Walix Bastion thanks to the appropriate URL. Log on with admin credentials. After the successful authentication, click on Session Management and list the connection policies on the left end of the navigation panel. For this example, I'm going to edit the existing RDP connection policy. It is also possible to create a new RDP connection policy. Let's go to the session probe part of this policy. The fields we are interested in are outbound connection monitoring rules and process monitoring rules. Today, we are going to block SSH and RDP connection from a Windows target to a subnet. This is something very easy. Let's copy the blocking rule below. And modify it to block access to the .NET to subnet .10.0. On port 22, the SSH 1. And port 3389, therefore the one of RDP. Then we block the launch of the virtual keyboard, the osk.exe process, via a simple rule. Let's save this policy. Let's connect to a target Windows server through Access Manager, the Walix web portal. And choose the Walix account of this Windows server. At the same time, we also connect to a Linux platform listed in the IP subnet on which we want to block users from connecting two of the systems. On this Linux target, through the write command, we retrieve its IP, which is .10.3 at the end. Let's go back to the Windows session and open a side connection to this Linux target through PuTTY with the target IP address in the hostname field. And the connection is blocked. Now, let's launch the on-screen keyboard. and its launch is blocked. There you have it. We have just blocked bounces to an IP subnet, blocked specific Windows processes, all in just a few minutes and without having to install any agent. Thanks for watching this video.